Hello everyone, I am Mudit, your host, and welcome back to another session of Warli Folk Art. In today's video, we are going to learn how to draw Warli birds using common shapes like triangle, circle and square. Isn't that sounds interesting that we will make birds using just common shapes? So without wasting any further time, let's get started.